view of our house, and here's my wife checking her plants.